Just coming into the game, we knew that we had to protect the ball and protect our passes. And I mean, it's easier said than done because they close space out fairly quickly with their length and their speed. And took us a while to make an adjustment to that. When we were able to play fast and get up and down the floor and not let them set their zone up for most of the second half, we opened the game up.
Aaliyah Boston broke a record tonight for blocks in a season for a freshman. That is how good her season has been.
Right.
She was a menace again tonight.